Hey guys, I'm Andy and this is Nail Guitar, the channel where I teach you to play songs acoustically so that you can play them without a band. And this song is perfect for that. I keep things super simple, focus on the essentials so that you can get performing as soon as possible. As always, I have for you a free song guide. It is essentially a song map that you can follow through that is there to help you with learning the song as fast as possible. And it'll only cost you $50 million. No, it'll cost you $0 in the description down below or in the first comment. Go and grab it now because I'll be referring to it as we go through the lesson. So the odd thing about We Are Australian is it's not really known by any particular performer. There's a bunch of different versions out there and they're all much a muchness. They're not that much different. But I definitely believe, as many people do, that I think this would make a great Aussie national anthem. So I'm all for that. If you agree, I'm curious down below. Let me know, should this be the new Australian national anthem? It's a great song. It's very heart stirring and makes you go yes and things like that. So with those things aside, let's take a look at the chords that we've got here. We have mostly open chords apart from F in there. So most people can do this. A few quick changes. We got C. We have F. Do that as a smaller version or as the full bar version. We have A minor, G, and we got a tiny little bit of D minor. So those are our chords. Now the thing that you'll notice on the sheet that you've got there is, I say on the bottom, noted versions are quite the same, so repeat at your own discretion to include additional verses and choruses. I heard a Seekers version and there was like 1,000 verses. A lot of people just know, you know, like one or two verses. So it's up to you how long or short you want to make this song. But essentially it is, apart from hanging on C for the intro, it's verse and chorus. They're the two sections. So you get to pick and choose how long you want to make it with those sections. So build some ambience, get some vibes going with your C. You can do a little talk over the start, a little story. Before you kick into your verse, we have C, then F to C, A minor, F, G, C, quick change, back to C, F, G, A minor, then back to C. Here's the D minor, the sad chord, F, G, C. If we put that in context, here we go. 3, 4, C, F, C, nice and slow. A minor, F, G, C. C, F, G, A minor, C, D minor, F, G, C. And you can hang as long as you want between the verse and chorus on that C, because that's what it does in the intro. Really is a bendable song. So for our chorus, if you've got a handle of that so far, then you're going to be all right for the chorus. If you need to do some extra work, then you'll need to do some extra work. There's some quick changes in there. So the good news is that those are common quick changes. F, G, C, F, G, A minor, really common in other songs. So when you put in the work, it'll pay back, or pay off in spades, pay back in spades, whichever you want to say, for other songs down the track. So do invest that effort in that if you are a newbie and you find it a little bit tricky. We have C, F, C, A minor, G, C, C again, F, C, F, G, A minor, G, F, G, C. So that's I am, you are, we are Australian. Quick changes at the end there. So, with the full strumming there, and what am I doing for my strumming if you haven't picked up the vibes yet? Down, 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 up, up, down, down. Down, 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 up, up, down, down. What I call the default 16ths strumming pattern. And you want this, what I call the infinite strum, throwing lots at you today, the infinite strum, that going on underneath it, so you got good flow. So, here goes the chorus with the full strumming. One, two, three, C. It's one. And we are FC. And it's A minor to G and back to C. C again. We share a C. And then it's FC. FG. A minor G, it's F to G and C. Do you want to do all million choruses? You can if you want, or you can just leave it there. I am, you are, we are Australian. Loop back. I am, we are, we are Australian. So the loop back. The idea of that is to take the last few bars in a song, often the last two bars, and do them over and over again. That's a great way to finish this one. So Aussies, do you like me teaching Aussie songs? I didn't used to really do many Aussie songs, and I'm doing a bit of an experiment at the moment, really leaning into the Aussie songs. I have a Aussie songs playlist of all the songs that I've taught in the past, and you can check that out via the link that I've got in the description down below. Let me know if you'd like me to keep on making Aussie songs. Obviously, there is less viewership for those, so there's less motivation for me, so it really is a big experiment. If the reception isn't there, then I'll just go back to doing big songs, full stop, not just Aussie songs. So I'd really like to know down below. Hit that like button to do the good karma thing, and as well as that, subscribe to the channel if you're not subscribed already, and hit that ding-a-ling bell, even if you are subscribed and you haven't hit the ding-a-ling bell yet, to make sure that you get notified when I upload new lessons, because YouTube won't always let you know these days just by being subscribed. You've got to have that bell ringing. All right. Would you like to learn some easy songs quickly to get together a repertoire of songs so that you can get performing in the shortest time possible? I'm sure you do, because everyone does. Everyone wants to get to that stage. Even if you feel, I don't want to perform. I think deep down, everyone wants to perform. Everyone wants to kind of wow someone with their secret guitar skills. What's the best way to do that? Learn a bunch of easy songs. Easy songs ensures that you can be confident in performing, because guess what happens when you go to perform? Well, there's more pressure. And so if you go and try and play a song that you can just play in your bedroom by yourself, as soon as you go to play that in front of other people, it kind of drops down by 10, 20% in how well you play it because of those nerves. So you've got to learn a bunch of easy songs. Stack the odds in your favor. How do you do that? With the Easy Songs Cheat Sheet. I'll tell you how to get that right now, absolutely free. Save countless hours searching for easy songs to learn and download my Easy Songs Cheat Sheet. Click the link in the description now to get it absolutely free.